Hey, what's up? I have the new smartphone gimbal called Hohem iSteady X. To be honest, I have never heard about Hohem company, so I'm very interested in testing this device. Perhaps the main feature of this phone gimbal is the price, only $70. So it has folding design, 3-axis stabilization, auto-face tracking and other features. So let's do unboxing and then talk about design, main functions, application and watch videos that I shot on my phone with this gimbal. iSteady X smartphone gimbal comes in this box. On the front we can see that this is 3x palm gimbal for smartphone. Well, on the back there are main features, QR code to download application and QR codes to social media accounts. Inside the box there is a gimbal itself, mini tripod, storage pouch, power cable and wrist strap. You know, this is a standard package for smartphone gimbals. Almost all of them have tripods and storage bags. iSteady X is a compact phone gimbal with folding design, but it is not a pocket. However, you can use a special bag to carry and store the gimbal. The dimensions are 240 by 100 mm. From other side, the device is very lightweight, only 259 grams. There is a hole for tripod and another hole for wrist strap on the bottom. On the left side, there is a zoom trigger and USB Type-C charging port on the right side. The control panel has 3 power indicator lights and Bluetooth indicator light. There is also a joystick and 2 buttons with different functions. We will talk about them a little later. In general, the build quality of iSteady X gimbal is very good. It is comfortable to hold in one hand, and most importantly, it is lightweight. By the way, I forgot to tell you compatible phones. You can use both iPhone and Android mobile devices, but the maximum weight should be 280 grams, the thickness under 11 mm and width from 55 to 90 mm. Fortunately, I can use my Poco X3 smartphone with this gimbal. First, I want to show you all features of this gimbal, and then we will use it in practice. So the first feature of Hohem iSteady X gimbal is folding design. We have already told you about dimensions, weight and compatible devices. The new phone gimbal uses iSteady 3.0 algorithm. Together with upgraded motor, they provide good stabilization while shooting video. Also, the new algorithm allows the gimbal to rotate the phone automatically. There are some interesting shooting modes, such as face tracking mode, inception, time-lapse and dolly zoom. You can also read full specifications list on official website. The manufacturer says that you need to activate a gimbal before using it. For that, download the app called Hohem Pro on your smartphone, then register and login in the app. Now you can mount the phone on a gimbal and balance it. Power on the gimbal and you will see that Bluetooth light will flash red and green. After that, enable Bluetooth on your phone and open the app again. The gimbal will be detected automatically and you just need to tap on connect. That's all. Now let me show you the functions of the gimbal, and then we will return to the app. As already said, the gimbal has 2 multifunctional buttons. You can press and hold the right button to power on the gimbal. You can also press it once to change from portrait to landscape modes. The left button allows to change the video and photo modes, as well as front and rear cameras. There is also a trigger on the left to zoom the video or photo. As you understand, the joystick is to move a smartphone. Actually, that's all functions on the gimbal itself. If you want to use other functions, for example face tracking, selfie stick mode, time-lapse, and others, you need to open the app. When you open the app, there are tutorial videos how to use a gimbal and its functions, such as gesture control, object tracking, mounting and balancing, etc. It is better to watch all these videos before using a gimbal. When you are ready, press on start recording button in the right top corner. Here you can choose the shooting mode, such as time-lapse, photo, video and moment with panoramic video, smart motion time-lapse, fantastic rotation, dolly zoom and inception. There is also a gesture control icon and many filters. On the left you can turn on off the flashlight, change the front and rear cameras, face and object tracking and settings menu. In the settings menu, you can choose the working mode, follow speed, motor response, roll auto rotation, left and right joystick, and other options. There is also video settings, where you can choose video resolution, photo size, timer, grid, zoom speed, and professional mode, as well as general settings with device name, firmware, and Bluetooth version. Talking about battery, it has a capacity of 2000 mAh. It provides 8 hours of use in a gimbal. This is very good. The charging time is about 2 hours. I shot the video on my Poco X3 smartphone with the built-in stabilization, and then I turned it off and shot the video with iSteady X gimbal. You know, when you use built-in stabilization on smartphone, then the video quality is a little worse. So it's better to use a phone gimbal than the built-in stabilization on mobile device for better video quality. Also, iSteady X gimbal has many useful modes, such as face tracking, all-lock mode, sport mode, and others. Hohem iSteady X is one of the most affordable smartphone gimbals on the market, only $80. However, it stabilizes the video very well. Also, it has many different shooting modes. I think it is a good phone gimbal for beginner video maker or traveler. It is compact, lightweight, and comfortable, but has many useful functions. Thank you for watching this video. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers.